Hi, my name is Mike Mangini. I play drums for the band Dream Theater, and I'm here to demonstrate the use of the Trash Former and the Splash Former, whose purpose is to decay the sound of another cymbal that you put on top of it. And this can come in handy for orchestrations on the drum kit. So let me first let you hear the sound of this 13-inch Oriental Trash and this 18-inch Oriental Trash, which you can get these very cymbals at mycymbal.com. So, first the 13. And now the 18. Most people play these from the other side, and I'm most people, usually hit them from the other side. However, watch what happens when I stack the Splash Former on this bad Larry over here, and I stack the 18 on this Trash Former. Notice it looks like a bent potato chip. That's so that a vacuum is not formed. Otherwise, you have to find the perfect cymbal to go under here without forming a vacuum. And these things are inexpensive and awesome. So now, check out the 18-inch Oriental on top of the 14-inch Trash Former. So I hit multiple runs there, and you could hear each note. And if I didn't have the Trash Former on, there'd be too much ring to play like that on this cymbal. So the Trash Former transforms this 18-inch Oriental. Now we have the 13, which you can do the same thing on. And now I'll use them back to back. And there you have it.